lies before me.
Give it a shot.
A curious metal contraption in the water. A submersible.
Let me guess. You tell them to stay out of the way. Cap needs the right of way. He can't stop on a dime when they go, "This big boy, the captain of Grey Harbor, built him with my own two hands. Can take the passage between here and the Iron Throat. Bloody salt is always flopping around in the water. Maybe they'll teach him to keep out of the way." Nothing without Lord Gortash's go-ahead. It's an Lord Gortash keeps some Gondians there. Do you now? Boss never sends anyone that away but prisoners. take you and I'll get...
I thought we were friends. Ha! Are you now?
How many people are trapped within? How many lives will be lost?
That was a...
Duke Raven, normally, unfortunately, we have no time. Duke Ravenguard is held in this. Be careful. Act with speed.
monsters.
Thank you.
You must return there. Now. It's the only way we'll survive this. Thank you.
strikes you as the submersible slows to a halt. Unlike, it seems, most of the hostage, Duke Ravengard approaches you.
He's tackled. You acted quickly, decisively, and compassionately. The absolute.
Gods, we made it. We actually made it.
All right, we're good to go. Say goodbye to Cap and come up the hatch when you're ready.
Here goes nothing.
I'll sit. It's over. It's finally over. We're safe.
Let's talk.
Please, they have no reason to obey Gorgon's.
Prinsky's motivation.
No! The motivator!
Prinsky's motivation sequence activated.
Did you see what happened? Is my little girl... is obedient? Our destination is the Neurositor. The nerve sent... This is hardly the time for errands! Our destination...
Vipers are rising.
Better not be cursed.
I will not allow it. bend to me, or I will break it.
Motivation sequence activated.
inscription reads, "Fresh supplies for the Steel Watch, courtesy of Necromancer Balthazar."
Thank you.
over than through. Seems simple enough.
Time. Lead the way. I'll listen to your...
Should get started.
I hope that I will bring down not only the Steel Watch, but the... God. We're alive, blessed Gond. And the foundry crumbles behind us, yet we pay.
three then.
Thank you.
bloody fuck! This city is mine! Pero TV!
Good here, I hope.
Howling like a compass.
Bane's chosen. After that, we...
Slain! What would you?
Swift as my feet can carry me. Let's see what this does.
Tales of mind flayers, talons, but no tale did justice to its ethereal beauty. It floats like a butterfly. Its blood shimmers like silver. How could I help it? I don't regret it.
Her gaze intensifies. Your breath.
The woman's senses are heightened and her fire stoked. The mind flayer is no mere curiosity.
Why should I deny it? My urge is as natural as the grape upon the vine. But perhaps there are other flavors that might satisfy my palate. Rapture.
Close your eyes. And
he's
the all being. You have one word. Tell me. You are more than powerful. And if the heavens tremble,
your flesh shifts.
Open your eyes. I remember you, and you remember me.
Sleepy. It won't miss all the fun.
is drained of life. Ashes to ashes, blood to blood, you have robbed another god of his chosen.
Thank you.
darkness in every direction. Silent, but for the gentle, rhythmic slap of water on rock as your vessel cuts through.
Ahead.
Dominated. Controlled.
Thank you.
has become something more. A nether brain. We will need...
You may address me as your majesty. Do not pat you. I will neither forgive nor forget your abuse of my... I could have been... My, all that suffering avoidable. Were it not for the choice in this, we will... At this point, it will take an Illithid to unleash the full potential of the Netherstones.
We have lost much, but is it...
You're late, friend.
This is the one you spoke of.
The very same. The one who will say...
The fist examines your illithid...
Appearances may observe with this mind...
The fist eyes your illithid ally.
And I'm not alone.
I'm better at crafting steel than wielding it. Your friend here is armored and potion-fueled and ready for battle.
The Moon Maiden's silver, and I hold her...
Whatever strength I have to lend, I will lend it. I will make my city... You can count on me, little rabbit, and your squiddy friend. I thirst for the hunt.
I made some... Not sure what I have to offer of mine.
My people have never hunted a monster.
All the strength of the lands we healed flows through me. Glad to have you with us. And not a moment too...
The air is thick with... They're expecting a speech. Something to step...
Well, we'll boulder in...
Bodies, bloods, this is the dream. Knew I was smart to sneeze in. The skelly boy said I could stay if I sold you stuff. So hurry up. Bye, bye, bye.
Thank you.
Neither stones can enforce control.
I know you. And so...
The crown! Up ahead. Time to cast the spell again and break its will.
Thank you.
devices are just a distraction. I must craft, cast the spell, and dominate the brain.
Thank you.
away until the brain is completely subdued.
It's vulnerable. Its will is weakening. The brain is almost defeated.
Weakening.
There. At last.
Spare me.
And thus.
The brain is on the cusp of its final thought, and it's taking all of Orpheus's strength to keep it there.
My master. I must obey. I must end.
Hopes, nightmares, and the screams of legions upon legions of unbelief. The pain whoops through you, obliterating silence. For the first time in a long time, your thoughts are entirely your own. And then, gravity. Everything you did, everything you sacrificed, it was worth it. For this.
I can't feel the tadpole. It's got
hard to but of course.
Even when I knew that my eye was. It seems I could do it quick.
True sacrifice and a noble spirit. May his spirit find its way home.
Now then.
With the.
Very well.
I honestly don't.
It's over, and it's all because of you. You, who were destined to become a thrall. Thanks to you, there will be no Illithid Empire, no Death God's tyranny. You have earned your place amongst the legends of the Sword Coast. You are the saviors. Months have passed since you did you, but
I cannot remember the last time I heard the Ballad of the Endless Spring performed.